Throughout the duration of studying World Indigenous Knowledges, we have reviewed a variety of concepts that influence education in modern times. Hi, my name is Josh, and today we'll be discussing the concept of discrimination within an Indigenous context and the negative implications it has on various people from different cultures. To do this, I will be using visual arts in the form of a video to reinforce my message and to demonstrate that discrimination is an important issue in our current society. In our future classrooms, having a strong understanding of how to powerfully manipulate arts forms to encourage learning will be of great importance, as it will allow us to educate the next generation in terms of significant historical and social issues. Discrimination is defined as the unjust treatment or consideration of, or making a distinction in favour of or against, a person or thing based on the group, class or category, especially on the grounds of race, age or sex. Although many people experience unfair treatment over the course of a lifetime, people who belong to marginalised groups are more prone to experiencing and reporting discrimination than members of groups who possess more power and privilege. According to G, Spencer, Chen and Takeuchi, studies have shown that reports of discrimination have been linked to various health problems such as chronic health conditions and mental and emotional health issues. Here is a video showing a social experiment where two men, one Indigenous and one non-Indigenous, do the exact same thing. Take a look at what happens and think about how this must make the Indigenous man feel. In our society, difference is often only accepted if it aligns itself with the worldview of the dominant social group, which leads to people altering their behaviour in order to fit in. However, this assimilation has the potential to provide harmful consequences on a person's mentality, particularly when the altered behaviour is culturally important and forms an integral part of an individual's identity and sense of self. This has serious implications on emotional and mental health. Discrimination against Indigenous Australians is widely considered as one of the most dominant forms of discrimination, with more than half of non-Indigenous Australians claiming they have been witnesses of acts of discrimination towards Indigenous people. Due to a lack of awareness in terms of what constitutes discrimination, many people do not recognise subtle discriminatory acts as forms of discrimination. Furthermore, discriminatory behaviours are perceived to be undertaken automatically, without consideration of the impact it has on others. There is a limited understanding of the impacts of discrimination and a lack of motivation to reduce these levels of discrimination. This is due to negative views and stereotypes functioning as a barrier to reducing discriminatory behaviour.
TNS Social Research conducted an online survey comprising of over 1,000 people across Australia to gain insight into attitudes, beliefs and behaviours in relation to discrimination against Indigenous Australians. You stare politely right on through some sort of window to your right. She goes left and you stay right. Swing the lines, fear and blame. You begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness. And I put out, stayed up with you all night. Had I known how to stay.
Understanding racial discrimination is of utmost importance, as it will allow us as a society to accept that we influence the way Indigenous people feel and act through our actions and words. In order to decrease the social and emotional effects presented to the victims of discrimination, we need to develop this understanding at an earlier age, allowing for the next generation to better understand historical and social issues within an Indigenous context.